Hi, I'm Amy Sun from Monarco, Virginia. My interest in science stems from its capability to solve our complex problems as we continue to build on our knowledge and develop better solutions in the future. Research and breakthroughs in medicine, especially cancer treatment, represent this. What did you say? Oh, you're curious about eye cancer? Eye cancer is cancer that affects parts of the eye, such as the uvea, retina, and other areas both inside and around the eye. Ocular melanoma is the most common form of eye cancer, occurring in melanocytes in the eye. While this is a relatively rare cancer, it is still deadly and damaging to quality of life, with more than 7,000 cases per year around the world. The survival rate for localized eye melanoma is 85%. If it metastasizes to distant parts of the body, the survival rate becomes 16%, and most patients die within a year. Even in earlier stages, current treatments such as radiotherapy and brachytherapy are not always effective and can result in permanent damage. Patients can lose vision or their entire eye in surgery. This is where the innovation of science brings us hope for the future. Research suggests immunotherapy, or using the immune system to attack cancer cells, can treat uveal melanomas with less risk of damage to the eye. Cancer cells can express tumor antigens that immune cells can recognize, causing cancer cell killing. Interferon gamma signaling plays a critical role in this process. However, melanomas usually have a low response to interferon gamma, and the immune system cannot eliminate the cancer. I want to find a new way to resensitize response to interferon gamma and enhance tumor immune response. The protein interferon gamma is important to immune regulation gene transcription. It can stimulate the phosphorylation of a protein called STAT1, which moves to the nucleus. There, it mediates the expression of immune response genes, stimulating immune response to cancer. However, through research, a protein called PIPK1 gamma-I5 has been found to suppress interferon gamma signaling by binding with STAT1 and stopping its movement to the nucleus. This suggests it can be a target for improving interferon gamma response in ocular melanomas. I want to design a method to target it by using a virus called AAV. It will deliver shRNA into ocular melanoma cells and bind with mRNA to break it down. The protein won't be expressed, enhancing cancer response to interferon gamma and allowing immune cells to attack tumors. This research brings hope to the thousands affected by ocular melanomas, as it may treat this deadly cancer without significantly lowering patients' quality of life or taking away their vision. It shows the important process of recognizing issues with current treatments and building on them by using scientific research and innovation. Immunotherapy is a promising solution to ocular melanomas and may also be the future for treatment of other cancers.